Good evening. Another strange twist in the murder investigation of 23-year-old Jaren Lockhart. One of the suspects in her murder has now turned up on national television talking about an entirely different crime.
North Shore reporter Heath Allen tells us that the similarities between the two are shocking.
Investigators here in Hancock County were just a bit surprised when one of the key suspects in the murder investigation involving the death of Jaren Lockhart turned up on television the other night.
We had knowledge that she was friends with somebody who had been killed in a similar fashion, but didn't realize I would be seeing it on national TV.
When 28-year-old Margaret Sanchez turned up in an episode of ABC's Final Witness, Hancock County investigators took notice. Sanchez talks about the murder of another French Quarter employee, bartender Addie Hall, back in October of 2006. She, too, had been dismembered. Sanchez and Addie Hall were friends.
We don't anticipate anything that would help us solve our particular crime or, you know, prove that Morgan Sanchez is any more complicit than we believe. But it may give us an opportunity to know her a little bit better.
But Hancock County investigators do want to see all of the Sanchez interview and question those who did that interview as well.
I'm not hoping to find the golden egg in all this. I realize that's, you know, not feasible.
It may give us an opportunity to know her a little bit better. It may give us an opportunity to discover something that we may be able, another road that we may be able to go down.
That interview with Sanchez took place about 15 months ago, long before the murder of Jaren Lockhart. But the similarities between the two crimes are striking.
And this is very interesting because both the victims in this case were beheaded.
Authorities here in Hancock County say they don't know exactly where this latest turn might take them, but they will follow it where the evidence leads. On your side here in Hancock County, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
In the meantime, investigators are still waiting on the results of evidence obtained so far in the case. Still, Sanchez has not been charged in connection with the murder of Jaren Lockhart.